Hi everyone, this is Gabby from Brand Education TV. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We make weekly videos on wellness tips for the brain, and if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. In this video, I have a very exciting product to share with you to do with your mental health, emotional health, and gut health. So did you know that your gut is vital to the health of your mind and your physical health? When your gut is not healthy, it can let partially digested food and toxins into your bloodstream, and that could throw off your hormones that affect your mood and cause symptoms like depression or brain fog and a lot of other health issues. So if lately you feel like you've had issues with your mental health, your emotional health, or your hormones, I'd like to introduce a product to you by the sponsor of today's video, Ombre. Ombre offers at-home tests that make it easy to measure your gut health. The test is shipped to your door and they have very easy to follow instructions where they take a collection of your stool and then they test it and send you back results. So you can see here is the box that you get in the mail, and then there's a few instructions on how to do the collection, and then you just package it right up and ship it in the mail. Then you have to make sure you register your account online. When you receive your results, Ombre gives you a detailed breakdown of your gut bacteria and the health issues it may be causing. Ombre will also give you a detailed breakdown of what foods you need to add or subtract from your diet. For me personally, I really loved the interface and the results that they created online. They were super, super detailed about all these hormones that are in your gut, all the bacteria that were tested, and how to help your gut. So for me, I had a pretty good gut score, but definitely things I can work on with my diet. So I love that you can, first of all, compare your microbiome to other people, your age, weights, and see how many bacteria you can improve on, add to your body, which bacteria are good to reduce. And then you could also see things like inflammation, food intolerance, intestinal permeability, and it even tests your sleep hormones, your vitamin absorption, your cardiovascular health, immunity. And if you click into any of these, it shows you your score for that hormone. So for example, here, my sleep hormones are at a good level, and it explains all the kinds of bacteria that are related to the sleep hormone, and then how I could take action. So then you could see food recommendations to improve my sleep hormone, what kind of vegetables, fruits, nuts, seeds, fish, all those things, what I should eat. And it also shows foods I should avoid. For example, if I had trouble sleeping, I should avoid all these foods because that could affect my gut health and all the bacteria in my gut. Another cool feature that Ombre offers is, based on your results, they curate specific probiotics and prebiotics just for your gut health. And they make it very, very specific with all the hundreds of bacteria that were tested. And they look at what would help increase certain levels of bacteria based on your specific gut health and what would decrease certain levels of bacteria to help your gut function better. Personally, I thought this test was so cool. It was so detailed and it was very specific to me and my normal gut issues based on the foods I eat and my diet. So I liked it a lot. I thought it was accurate for me. Also, I would not only recommend this for people who may have symptoms of depression or other mental health symptoms, but also to people who have gut symptoms. So if you have sharp pains or irregular digestion or bloating or things like that, I would also try out this test because maybe you're eating some foods that aren't working well for your body. So if you're interested, go to tryombre.com/braineducationtv to get $30 off your own gut health test, and I will link it in the description below as well. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please leave them in the comment section below. And thank you for watching. I'll see you in another video.